We need jobs. Families here are hurting. But the way Congressman Jerry McNerney's voting isn't working. McNerney spent nearly $800 billion of our money for the failed stimulus, bankrupting future generations. And McNerney gave away millions in bonuses for Wall Street's failure. Now, unemployment's up 20%. We need jobs. We need a new direction. Let's replace Jerry McNerney. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.